Okay, Byzance 20-inch extra dry thin crash. And you probably saw when I was crashing on it just how thin it is. It's extremely flexible. It's unlathed on the top. It's lathed on the bottom. So that combination really dries out the sound, gives it a lot of extra trash, and just makes this kind of a really fun, unique cymbal to play. I've heard guys say, you know, they feel like it can't decide if it's a China or a regular crash or something in between. And so anyway, these are just fun, unique cymbals. They're good for stacking. Guys are doing a lot of different stuff with them to get all kinds of different sounds on their kits. So if you like this one, you can get this exact one only from mycymbal.com.